my name is Théo Antunes. I'm a PhD student here in Luxembourg. I'm a French student here. I spent 3 years in France in the University of Bordeaux doing my bachelor degree in law, and 2 years of master degrees in the Catholic University of Lille. Doing my PhD degree in the framework of the Faculty of Law of Luxembourg here in Kirchberg, and in my research field focusing on artificial intelligence and criminal law, I decided to focus my approach on the French law. So I'm expected by the end of my PhD to draw regulations on the use of AI during the criminal trial in France. First of all, I chose Luxembourg because of the interest I had in research, and I knew that this university was getting more and more into the research area, especially in law. And I still chose this university because there was this program called the DLN. They were focusing on artificial intelligence and the law, and it was actually my research interest for my master's studies. So both of these interests was why I chose Luxembourg as a research center.